Yes, Vincent Gangone, Human Services Chair. Hold on, sir. I commend the city from coming down and telling us what the proposal is from Help USA, but I want the people to understand that the person, the big giant who wrote Help USA is not here. Obviously, they did that on purpose. But also, with the homelessness in Greenpoint, the services of Help USA will infuse into this neighborhood, but I highly doubt it would help the homelessness in this Greenpoint, Waynesburg area. I also want to say that, yes, these programs do work, but I also want to know is why are we always dumping in Greenpoint, Waynesburg, and also that we, that, you know, these programs do work, and they do help a lot of people. But also, I want the people to know that we have a program such as this in the neighborhood, which is the Dole Fund. And that's on the Porter Avenue, and it's on the fringe of this community board. And they do work, but yet they're a little out of the way. But yet, why are they looking to always to put another one in this neighborhood, and why directly in the middle of a residential area? And I highly doubt that this program, though, if you call 311, the homelessness will—they'll help the homelessness in Greenpoint. But the program that they're trying to put into this neighborhood, I highly doubt that that would help just the residents of this neighborhood. And it's—I want the people to know that it's a citywide thing, so that you get the people from throughout the city, so not just Greenpoint. And also, this evening is so the people of Greenpoint can show what their feelings are, whether for or against, and then the community board will act upon that in a letter to the city. And, I mean, we're not here for or against, we're here just to take your concerns. So if everyone will get a chance to speak one at a time, no need to scream, we know that, you know, it's gonna be a tough thing, but we will reiterate what you tell us this evening. And also my question was, to the city out. We know you have the Dole Fund here as well, correct? And it's also the same, if not exact, similar services. Why should Greenpoint take on another service such as this?
Well, you know, the Dole Fund program is in Bushwick. It's in a rather different neighborhood. I disagree with you that it's in the same neighborhood. And as I said, we do not select neighborhoods up front and say we're gonna place a homeless shelter there. But I will tell you, and your colleague mentioned it earlier, as part of the review process of this shelter procurement, we need to have a fair share review. And what that fair share review does is it looks at the new proposed program in the context of all the other facilities in this community. And if the fair share review determines and the evidence agrees with your contentions that there are too many facilities, that fair share review process will stop us from proceeding.
Right, right. Hold on. I also want to say that the Dole Fund is in the confines of Community Board 1, regardless where it is. So we already have a mega services such as the Dole Fund here. So we already have one here. This is not something new for us. So this would just be an addition to something that we already have. And the Greenpoint, Waynesburg area, the Bushwick area, is already on their shoulders. So I mean, we've done our part already. Not to say that we have not done so, and in all areas of city services and homelessness services. So we should put that into consideration that we do have services already in the community one now, Brooklyn area. Thank you.
And we will take that into consideration as we proceed with the evaluation of this proposal.
Street 8 o'clock at night that are playing on the street. And they cannot
facility that is run by DHS or any of the city agencies. It's a private SRO. We really don't have a lot of control over it, but I know where that's from.
You get by that?